Safire, the former speechwriter for Richard Nixon and longtime columnist for the New York Times, has died at a hospice in Maryland. He was suffering from cancer. The sometimes caustic conservative wrote a twice-weekly op-ed in the Times from 1973 until 2005. He also wrote the on-language column for the Times magazine until earlier this month. William Safire, dead at the age of 79.